Pacers arriving at the gate for tonight's ninth race. Gates rolling. Fields in motion, favored throughout pretty much here for race nine. So far has been number four, Robbie Burns, currently 6-5. 5-2 for number one, American Dreamer right now. Currently 7-2 for number three, A Major Omen. Field of nine Pacers in tonight's ninth race. Upper condition level field in behind the gate. Gate swings around the turn. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Now American Dreamer clicks to 6-5 favoritism, and they're at the post. There they go. And they're off and pacing. American Dreamer for the inside is fast away with Rum and Raisins. Right there is second and A Major Omen third. Robbie Burns gets away in fourth. Up on the outside looking for position from fifth is Mickey's Magic Ride outside of Hoon Yen. Then we come back to It's a Mark's World. Further back to California Rock. And the early trailer is Outlaw. Nothing but smart. A dozen lengths covers the field of nine as they race to the opening quarter. American Dreamer hammered down to 1-5 at post time. And that final click, wow, 1-5 on Dreamer, and he checks him in at the quarter in 27-3. American Dreamer by a length and a half. Rum and Raisins is second. A Major Omen pacing third. Nose to helmet fourth is Robbie Burns. Also right there in fifth position, Mickey's Magic Ride. Then we come back to Hoon Yen next as they swing onto the turn, and it's a Mark's World and California Rock, and the trailer is still Outlaw Nothing But Smart. Now Outlaw Nothing But Smart moves up around California Rock. The halftime, 56-3. Second quarter in 29 seconds even. Down the backstretch they go. They're still chasing American Dreamer, who has the lead by almost two with 3/8 of a mile left to go. Rum and Raisins tracking intently from second. Up on the outside is A Major Omen from third. Saving ground toward the inside, Robbie Burns is fourth. Outside with a cover from fifth is Mickey's Magic Ride. Then we have Hoon Yen. Outside of Hoon Yen is It's a Mark's World. Three-quarter time, 1:24-2. Third quarter was in 27-4. Coming to the top of the stretch, American Dreamer has the lead still by two. Rum and Raisins second. Toward the inside, Robbie Burns. Outside, A Major Omen. They straighten away for home. American Dreamer on top from the pocket. Here comes Rum and Raisins. Rum and Raisins coming after American Dreamer. And toward the inside, Robbie Burns. But it's American Dreamer. American Dreamer to win it. Tight for second, third, and fourth. Rum and Raisins with Robbie Burns and A Major Omen. Tight for second, third, and fourth. American Dreamer, the winner, 1:52-2. Number one, American Dreamer, posted first. Photo finish for the rest. That was a huge amount that came in on that final click that made American Dreamer 1-5 favorite. And again, we await the results of the photo finish for second, third, and fourth. One, four, two, three, five. 1-4-2-3-5.
We will rock you.
Once again, we're playing We Will Rock You, victory song pointing driver Todd Warren, a driving double on tonight's program. In the winner's circle for race 9 at Running Aces is American Dreamer, the Cookie Monster, winner tonight. 10-year-old son of American Ideal, owned by Wilson Racing, Ann Calvert and Mark Eichberger, trained by Tim Wilson Jr., along with assistant Jenny DeMange. Again, a double tonight for driver Todd Warren, American Dreamer, in race 9, 152-2.